Infected run to survive zombie apocalypse survival story shooter Dead Cry. Seriously, that's the title of this piece of trash. Once again, the publisher has a product page on Nintendo's website that uses screenshots that have nothing to do with the game. The screenshots make you think you're getting a first-person shooter. What this actually is a non-stop running game where the point is to see how much distance you can run. This concept was initially done 10 years ago, an entire decade, with a game called Into the Dead. It was released for iOS and Android and was still is hilariously better than this piece of shovelware poop. I'm scoring this one a huge turd out of 10.